Well, this is going to be a test because I've now had 1.5 beers and I haven't taken this down for 1.5 years, so we will see how the old grey matter works taking this down. I'll give you a quick tour-ish before I do. So this is the Quailshire-based pop-up tent, which they no longer make. It's got awnings on full size, bug nets. It's 3 meters by 3 meters. And it folds into a nice round pop-up, which makes me a little bit like a Teenage Mutant Turtle. And then inside, I never got it, but you can get a internal sleeping net and internal floor, but I never bothered, I just used whatever I've got with me. Now the first thing I'm going to do is go around and close all of the windows inside and tidy up all of these tie lines, and then I will get back to you. Now, when it's all shut inside and everything's neat and tidy and closed up, the next thing to do, and this is important if you've never done one before, find a yellow handle, because that is where you're going to start folding it up, and you just take out the one peg there to start with. You're going to take out that peg. So this is how it folds up, hopefully. Now this is the bit I usually mess up because I'm left-handed. And I've got to remember, it's right and then left. What you do is get hold of this bit, bring it all the way over, like that. Keep hold of it, look neatly. And then you bring these in together. Side. like I just